brought me to the end of myself, and this has been the last.